Hey, what's up, hello everybody, my name is Sharkacon, and welcome back to some more Uncharted Fahur. And, we're on Chapter 18, New Devon, now. Hello, Elena. What, you don't want to go into the swamp? What are you looking at, woman? Anyway. Oh my. Oh. That seems dangerous. That those can come out of you, people. Anyway, as far as this this stream goes, I'm probably only gonna do chapter 18. Might do chapter 19 to see how fast chapter 18 goes, because I'm actually kind of a bit busy today. And as far as those watching on YouTube, that really doesn't matter because it's going to be split up into chapters later on anyway. What if I jump back into the water? Well, apparently I die from belly flop syndrome. Oh, hey, what's up? Hello, everybody. My name is Sharkacon. Welcome back to Chapter 18, New Devon. Oh, it's like... You see me throw that spear? Treasure. Hello, treasure. Treasure. Oh, what's this way? Oh. This is a sneaky little area. Come on. Oh. Was I supposed to be able to get up here? Oh, okay. I was going back the way I came. Isn't it? Fascinating. No? Why can I go back that way? I'm assuming I need to go this way. So I'm just gonna go this way instead of just looking like an idiot and fooling around. Nowhere. The lack of dialogue in this current situation is wonderful because it gives me so much space to talk about what I need to talk about, which is absolutely nothing. Oh good, I can't see anything from up here. We're good. Fell in a bush though. Any little trinkets? Maybe some knickknacks? No? Seriously, we're just gonna sludge around in this water all day? There's a sign over there, so I'm assuming that has something to do with something. Hello? Big giant door? No? Okay. Guess I'll go read this sign then. Oh, good. I can't read the sign. That's great. I found a knickknack, guys. We're good. I know what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, but seriously though, what am I supposed to be doing? Something involving this, I guess. Can I make that jump?
Need your help for a sec.
Okay, I see where I'm supposed to go.
Those things don't look steady.
You don't look steady.
Be careful.
Ooh, that's a...
Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me.
So assuming we're going... Up! Is there a way to, like... get around all of them? Is that like... Okay, I know I really want to progress the story because I actually have to do stuff today, but... Hup! Okay, so... What? That killed me? Really?
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not.
No, they don't, do they?
Warning. How's it hanging?
Seriously, I can just climb on all over these? What is the point of this? Why can I do this? What? Why does that kill me? I can jump from this platform, but not from any higher.
Those things don't look steady.
Again, you don't look steady. Ah. What is this?
Excuse me.
Thank you, cinematic view. Gosh. Apparently I have to go this way. Oh yeah, cuz that jump is normal. Are we gonna go up to the top? Oh hey, look, new Devon. Hey, Lena.
You right?
You climbed up here really fast.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place.
Looks very rich.
Very green. Problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity.
House jokes.
So,
that's what we're resorting to.
Like somebody blew that
is house jokes.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
Yeah, we are.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
How many books?
What?
Front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Well, yeah, let's go save him.
Come on.
Watch it. Chapter 19. Saving. Oh, wait, no. That'd have been the single shortest chapter in the entire game.
Yep.
Here goes nothing. Whoops!
Yay, swimming. Look, I can swim. So obviously there are stairs right here. What is the point of me being able to go underwater? Where am I supposed to go? This way? Kind of looks like this way. Ah, the point in me being able to go underwater is to swim under things. Yes, that makes sense.
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah, same. This is, not confusing, I guess. Oh, I see where I'm supposed to go. I just took the long way around.
Through here. Watch your head.
Yeah, seriously, don't bonk it. Hitting your head on that stuff hurts so bad. What is this?
Oh, another old note.
A suicide note? Founder content, I know, is yours, Red Sackbird, your brother to die, default, but okay. Thank you for that note. All the souvenirs. Okay. We go up this way. Oh.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Or, you know, what's left of it. At least. In the bush. Okay, where's the nearest cover? And dive. Okay. nobody sees a thing.
What was it? Hello? Hey, you okay?
Nobody sees a thing. Oh, so many broken necks.
Where?
Oh my gosh, he went flying. That was epic. Going up. Okay. Well, that's not exactly what I wanted to do. Yeah, let's do it. Come on. No action is not fun. Oh, yeah, that was... I'll just let my wife take care of things. Go, wife, go. Yeah, let's just swim with a gun really quick. Where's my wife? Hun? Now's not the time to be going into hiding now. Hi, everybody. Having fun. Why do I have to remove the helmet before I can, like, attack him? Excuse me, wife. Thank you, Elena. Bye. Let's go over there then.
Jesus. That's it. You okay?
Yeah. Was that all of them? Seriously?
Let's push on.
Wow. That was, It was quite nice, actually. Oh, did you see that dive, though? I'm assuming we swim forward. Nope, can't go that way. Okay. How do I get over and around, though? Yep, let's just continue upward, please. Gonna be honest, not entirely sure where I'm supposed to go. Actually. Is that like a specific path? Maybe. Like up over the wall? Through the cave, perhaps? Ah. Yeah. Through the cave, perhaps.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
It is. It is indeed. Guess we're swimming. Yay, swimming. Guess we're still going this way then, though. Man, I can't wait for the summertime. I just want it to be summer so I can swim and... Oh, man. That'll be a great day. Love swimming. I'm like a fish. Up! Up! Okay, we're good. Look at that. We're almost there. I had an opportunity to look at something, but I missed it because I'm stupid.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Want.
You're Richard Want.
Signed Adam Baldridge.
What is Richard Want? Oh. Also, real quick, what does Richard want? Get it? Because his name is Richard Want. Ha ha. Because we're going this way. Oh, we're going this way?
Refreshing.
Okay. Come on. Now I have to get there from that side. Whoop. Okay, what does that do for me? Oh, right. We hold up, I'll be able to climb up. There we are.
Might come in handy. Got below.
Where is this box headed towards? Going up this way, I guess.
Come to Papa.
Come here. Let's... Come on. Come on. You're so close. There it is. Oh. Oops. Right here. That's where it's supposed to be. Oh, yeah.
After you.
That's where I had that.
Sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Up the roof, I guess? Elena, be careful, hon. Oh, ow.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. I'm hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Well, I would certainly hope so. Okay, finally, I can stand. Woo! This place is nice looking. It has birds.
Colonists about at this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
You don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Hmm. Nice bird statue. What is this where? Oh, wonder. Oh. I was gonna be like, oh, wonderful. Nothing. Thanks. But no, there's stuff. There's a lot of stuff. A big house. What is this little birdie thing? Bird thing. Tis another letter from Founder Baldridge.
Jesus.
What is this thing?
Not all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Is that because there's a lot of flies? There's like no flies. We're good. This is creepy. Ah! I'm assuming we go up this way. Look, Avery's house.
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah.
With what?
Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Well, what's this way? It's over this way. I'm not entirely sure, so let's go inside the house. Mounted a cannon, did you see that? Inside!
Ooh, nice water feature.
Yeah, I like the...
Time for another swim, I guess.
The fountain is lovely.
Whoa. Stronger than it looks.
Hey, Nick. Over there, that looks like an exit.
Right you are.
Okay. Now, how the heck do I get it? Oh, I see it. There it is. It's gotta be smart. You just gotta be smart.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Thanks, babe.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Make a great counterweight.
That's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should.
That was almost a fat joke. Could have been bad. And around we go. Hup, hup, and away.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
How about this?
This should work.
clear.
Come on, just push it.
Hey, great, great.
Now come help me in here. I need you to help me lift this bookcase.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Here, come on. Why would you lift it up that way?
Okay.
Sure. But the better question is, what's over here? Oh, nothing. Again. Oh, except a chair that I can't get around. Ah, yes, what a lovely painting. Oh.
Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Okay. But what's this way? Oh, good, more nothing. This is why we're going through door number one! Hmm.
Good lord.
Maybe we should try for door number two.
Looks like we found the part.
Looks good. Like we're a little late.
It's always tea time.
Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia.
Wow.
What the hell happened?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say bad dreams?
Probably.
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
I guess.
Not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite
under
the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery.
So two and Avery were, you know,
stick around to clean up their mess.
You know, a little bit friendly, you know what I mean? That or they were actually just really good friends. That's what I mean, yeah.
A full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves.
Yeah.
They took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig.
Yep, and then they die.
Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men.
Incredible. You have to wonder, though. One of them had to kill each other, though.
Some of
history's later on.
Greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
What's that look for, Elena? Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Emotions.
So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Oh. No, seriously? Chapter 18 still? Okay. Ooh.
There. For posterity.
What is it? What does it say? Honor among thieves. Put away and close the journal. Good. Now, Elena. Come. Hip.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful.
I'm good. I'm just the luckiest man alive.
You got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Yeah. Sure. That works. Or will I meet you up top?
Hi.
Cannons! Ooh, but what's that way? Death.
Wait. That shoreline truck is still there.
What?
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
Yeah, I guess. So I'm assuming we're supposed to go in that way. But I want to see the cannons.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning... Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad.
No, chuckle. Oh, I thought that was just a reflection. Ooh, an elephant. I'm gonna name him Billy Joe.
Inside Henry Avery's house.
No, Billy. Billy. Mouse. Joe. I'm gonna name him Mouse. Mouse the elephant. I heard chuckling.
The day ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
Funny.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
See, now I don't even...
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Going down. There's a lot of stuff to hide behind. It's...
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Hey, here we go.
It's almost as if I'm gonna get in a fight.
Hello. Bingo.
So, where are all the shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose the pirate ghosts?
I mean, definitely maybe pirate ghosts, but... Elena, where are you? Oh. She went down. Downstairs.
More footprints.
Up.
Footprints go through this door.
It's probably barricaded.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why yeah, bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Not gonna happen.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, let's just kill them all then. Have fun, you filthy animals. Oh, got him.
Sniper, get down.
Excuse me, babe. Thanks. You see how I took down those guys? Real macho, right? Hi. Write what? A biography? I don't think that's the time for it. Thanks. Well, I'm almost out of ammo. Yeah, how do you guys feel?
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Okay. That was a real heck of a fight. Oh, thank you for teleporting.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
It was very nice of you. You could do that probably a lot more. My pirate treasure.
What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches.
Yeah?
The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure.
So Avery turned on two.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Well, they already read it, so, you know, might as well just close the journal.
Let's go find that passage.
Boom! We both get shot. Excuse me. Hello? Do I get to spin the globe?
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
I'm looking around. Get it? Get it? Because, you know, I'm like up here. Well, it looks like I can get out of that wall there. Oh, I can't shoot it. Huh. Almost out of ammo. Anything?
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this
so
is
it's
a switch. No.
Mounted head.
I wonder if... Nope.
Painting.
This could be. But it isn't.
Vase. Oh. Other paint. Oh. Clock.
There we go. Damn it.
Now the vase. The globe, perhaps. Oh, or maybe the shield.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
cut out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
Nice.
So the letter said that Avery was...
Now she has AIDS.
...to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on that island?
I think...
100%.
I think it doesn't matter anymore.
Hello? Wife, come on. We have work to do. Roll down the stairs. It's good for your back. Come on, just roll.
Here we go.
I'm careful. I'm usually careful. I'm mostly careful. I'm only careful, except for the time we planted the mousetrap down on the ground, and I thought it'd be a good idea to stick my tongue in it, and it, like, cut my tongue, and yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
You're a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
You know, we should have gotten a panic cave for when I, snapped my tongue, because I was really panicking, and then we had to go to the, like, emergency room to get the thing up. Chapter 19! Which means, we're gonna stop the episode here, and, then we're gonna just stop the episode here. But yeah, I'll continue the stream, might as well. I'll do another part, I guess. For those of you watching on YouTube later, if you like the video, hit the like button. If you love the video, hit subscribe. If you're subscribed, share this video with a friend. As always, I'm Sharky Cotton, and I will see you friends in the next video.